Hello friends, welcome back to the money video guys and my YouTube channel guys. For the time we are going to talk about guys iPhone setting guys, and today video title guys how to restart iPhone. Friends, you want to restart guys your iPhone. So how to restart today friends, I will show you, I will tell you. Friends, you don't know how to restart guys iPhone. So how to restart today friends, I will show you guys, I will tell you guys. So first of all guys, go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video guys. So friends, now let's see how to restart iPhone. First of all guys, you will have to guys press guys your power up button and guys volume down button guys. Volume down, power up button guys, we will press here. Friends, you can see slide to power off and guys restart guys. You can see this emergency call. So friends, you can see slide to power off and guys. So like that guys, we can restart guys. Slide to power off guys. Then guys, after 4 and after 10, 20, 25 minutes, we can power on. So guys, our phone will restart. So guys, power up button guys, we will press. So our phone will restart means, so guys, we will on it. As you can see, I will be on. So like this, we can restart guys our iPhone. So you can see guys, after 20 and 15 seconds, iPhone will on it. As you can see, iPhone will and guys swipe to unlock phone and you can use it. So like this guys, we can restart guys iPhone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video friends. I hope you understood how to restart iPhone. So bye bye guys, friends, driven down guys related to guys your iPhone settings. So friends, you can ask me in comment section guys, I will check, I will help you. Bye bye guys, thanks for watching the video guys.